Newly released concept art for Deadpool 2 shows an earlier design for Cable's cybernetic arm, which featured glowing red lights underneath the metal. Though the design didn't end up being used in the movie, it's a cool look at an alternative take on Cable's powerful metal appendage. Unlike most cyborgs, Cable's arm isn't the result of replacing a missing limb with a mechanical replacement or deliberately upgrading his body. The character actually has a techno-organic virus that is gradually turning his body into a machine. In the comics, Nathan Summers was infected with this virus as a baby, and it would have killed him if his parents hadn't made the difficult decision to send him 2,000 years into the future, where he could be treated. The treatment doesn't reverse the damage done by the virus, but does prevent it from taking over his whole body. Related, Deadpool 2 Blu-ray details Tease unused X-Men villain in one scene in Deadpool 2. Cable is seen without his shirt, showing the seam where his organic body ends and his metal arm begins. In a piece of concept art put together by Creative Character Engineering, which was shared by makeup artist Bill Corso, the skin around the metal is shown looking considerably more inflamed and infected than it was in the movie, and Cable's cybernetics have glowing red lights underneath the emissure in the caption. Corso expresses disappointment that this design didn't end up being used for the movie, since he thought it was really neat. Here's something Deadpool, Cable Cool Andy Clement and his brilliant team at Creative Character Engineering spent a great deal of time and effort translating at Jace Merritt's awesome hashtag Cable concept art. Under the direction of a David Malich at Shoiny and at Kurtan Bar with my two cents and inspiration. From at Rob Liefeld, into a 3D prop for the VFX team to use for lighting reference. This was the resulting piece, but sadly didn't seem to meet with the VFX team's approval, thinking face of course designs continue to evolve through shooting and well into post-production, but I for one thought this was really neat. To the best of my knowledge it wasn't used. As you can see, it shows off our idea of the skin being more diseased looking where the two elements meet, and we even thought it would be cool to incorporate some inner lighting for effect. Ultimately, the red was deemed too Terminator looking, so we suggested a cool icy blue, but the two was disregarded. Thinking face, oh well, some ideas fly, some don't. I've posted the final look at the end. What are your thoughts? And don't be shy giving props to Andy and at CCE_INC if you like I did. Hashtag Deadpool, hashtag Deadpool 2, hashtag Marvel, hashtag Superhero, hashtag Josh Brolin, hashtag Prosthetics, hashtag VFX, hashtag Props, hashtag Art, hashtag Paint, hashtag Design, hashtag Sculpt, hashtag Print, hashtag 3D, hashtag Cool, hashtag Mech, hashtag Virus, hashtag Soldier, hashtag OF, hashtag THE, hashtag Future, hashtag Teamwork at Studio _ Aki at Pepimua _FXA. Post shared by Bill Corso at B Corso on July 30th, 2018 at 4:58 p.m. PDT. The version of Deadpool's arm that ended up in the movie wasn't completely dissimilar to this concept art, but was more streamlined and didn't have red or blue lights underneath it. At one point, Cable demonstrates the raw strength of his cybernetic arm when Deadpool swings a pipe at him and Cable blocks it with his arm, the pipe bending around it. The design of skin overlapping metal on Cable's chest seen in this concept art did make it into the movie, but it looked more scarred over than infected. Cable will next be seen in Drew Goddard's team-up movie X-Force, which will also feature Deadpool and Domino, and possibly even some other members of the original X-Force lineup. Deadpool 2 didn't go into detail regarding Cable's origin story or how he ended up being part man, part machine, so there's an opportunity in X-Force to explain to general audiences who Cable's parents are. His father is Scott Summers, a.k.a. Cyclops, and exactly how he ended up in the future. Source: Bill Corso, via ComicBook. Tags: Deadpool 2 looking for an AD-free experience on ScreenRant.